Hello guys, I just wanted to show you my friends' custom Lego Star Wars Niner and Commander Gray.
Hey guys, it's me. I'm the Ico425 and this is Brickbusters. Mm-hmm. We do some of our videos together, as you can tell. And this is my Commander Gray and Niner that I made, and my friend really helped me with these, like Brickbuster, he really helped me with these like a lot. And so we're going to be doing a video on those, and he's going to be doing Gray and I'm going to be doing Niner, so we're going to get on with that.
Okay. First, we've got Gray. Kind of made creases in the acrylic paint to show the suspenders that Gray has. I painted it with silver, some black, and just tried to make it look battle damaged. We did. Then he's got a back to tank on the back. And a camo blaster, which my friend made.
I put a little metallic coat on that. That way it'd look a little bit more realistic.
So I think it's pretty cool. Oh, and then wait. Here are the legs.
Sorry, I put that.
And a pauldron. Made out of aluminum that we painted.
All right, guys. Now you got Niner. If I can ever get him off of here. This gun, I'm just going to take out of his hands. And, right here, I'm just going to let you look at that for a minute.
Information about Niner. He is a Republic Commando. A Special Forces Elite Commando, actually.
I think he's pretty cool. His helmet took quite a bit of work to be able to undo, and we did about 3 or 4 coats on all of him. And these black dots, as you see right above my thumb, I did all of that with Sharpie. And right here, if you guys are wanting to start, like, custom making your own clones, right here, if you wanted to do something like this, make a commando or anything like that, get nail clippers. And this was my friend's idea. You get nail clippers, and you clip this, the
fin, and then you file it down with a file till it's, like, smooth, and it's even with the other parts of the helmet, and that's about it.
Yeah, and then we got aluminum, and, you know, did all that, and just, I think he's an all-around nice figure. Thank you guys for watching. This was the Ico425 and the Brickbusters. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and do all that you can to make us known better. All right, thanks. Bye.